Tonight across Devon, we have some heavy rain in the forecast. In fact, the rainfall's so intense that it could cause some flooding by the end of the night. So we start with a warning from the Met Office, and this is a warning of heavy rain continuing through the night and, in fact, for much of the first half of the day tomorrow, possibly as much as between 60 and 80 millimetres of rain. That is enough to cause flooding, and we do have also several flood alerts.
The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. And the rain came tumbling down. The rain came down and the floods came up. The rain came down and the floods came up. The rain came down and the floods came up. And a house on the rock stood firm. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand, and the rain came tumbling down. The rain came down and the floods came up. The rain came down and the floods came up. The rain came down and the floods came up, and the house on the sand fell flat.
Flood warning website for further updates on those. So a wet night to come, temperatures down to 10 or 11 degrees. Tomorrow morning, the rain pretty intense for a good part of the morning before it finally begins to ease through the afternoon and then turn showery to end the day. Temperatures tomorrow up to 15 or 16 degrees, 61 degrees Fahrenheit, and light to moderate southeast winds. Thankfully, as we move from tomorrow night and into Sunday, it's somewhat dry.
It's water rushing through this gate. So it's probably got dragged along.
Are we worried about the cows?
Yeah. But luckily, John took them in. Water must have been quite strong here.
Where do you think it went?
About here.
Why do you think that?
Because it's all muddy and a bit hard. Spring tree's gone. Well, the swing tree was a tree. We found swings on. It was really fun. But now it's got knocked down. So there can't be a swing tree anymore. So yeah, quite sad.